just into our newsroom. We have reports that a car has flipped over on County Home Road. Police tell us they were first responding to a shots fired call. Right now, County Home Road is closed near Fire Tower Road. At least 8 police cars are currently on the scene. Stay with WNCT as more details come into our newsroom. We'll hopefully have an update for you by the end of the show.